पके पेड़ पर पका पप्पी, पके पेड़ पर पका पपीता, पका पेड़ पर पका पप्पी, ये कैसे कह लेते हैं लोग? You know, your tongue is like an elephant's trunk.
What?
Yes, and also like an octopus's tentacle.
What are you saying?
Hi, I'm Drishti.
And I'm Dhruti. We both are the nerds of our friends group.
Basically smarter than the rest.
Yes, and today we are going to play Mind Wars to see who is smarter.
तो शुरू करें।
Let the mind wars begin. Triskaidekaphobia is the term for the fear of which number?
I know this. Ayush had this, na?
Yes.
It's the fear of the number 13.
हाँ.
Which blood type is known as universal recipient?
O.
No. AB. Silly. My blood type.
When was laser treatment for tattoo removal developed?
2008.
No. 20 years before that. 1988.
I am a non-vestigial organ in the human body and I protect your fingertip. Who am I?
Oh, the nails. The nails are made up of a protein called keratin, which help in protecting our fingertip. I am a disease which got eradicated in the year 1980. Who am I?
I know this. It's smallpox, na?
Yes.
I read about it when I had chickenpox.
Oh yes, I remember. I used to help you in your homework, right?
Yeah. Which ancient Greek is considered by many to be the father of Western medicine?
Hippocrates. It was Hippocrates' oath. Each and every doctor has to take it. My Tauji also has taken it. I was accidentally invented and I help in detecting fractures. Who am I?
I'm confused. Anesthesia or X-ray me? I'm gonna go with anesthesia.
You should have gone through X-rays because that's the right answer.
What's the largest solid internal organ?
The lungs?
No, Buddhu. It's the liver.
Which natural reflex did Pavlov choose to use to study his dog's response to stimuli?
हमने साथ में पढ़ा था ना? For our school project?
हाँ, मुझे याद है.
The answer is salivary reflex. Last question. Bronze John was a term once used to describe which recurring tropical illness that can cause discoloration of the skin.
Easy, yellow fever is the answer.
चलो, अब results देखते हैं.
तो tie हो गया हमारे बीच दृष्टि.
Idea. Hey Dhruti, do you want to play a game to break the tie between us?
Oh yes, that sounds so good.
Let's try to guess whether this is true or false. The only muscle that never tires is the heart.
True. Ab meri bari. We only use 10% of our brains. True or false?
False.
Correct.
Mind. If you walked for 12 hours a day, it would take average person 690 days to walk around the world.
True.
Right.
Carrots improve eyesight. True or false?
Of course, true.
False.
Like fingerprints, every person has a unique tongue print.
True. You have 5 senses. True or false?
False.
Correct.
Congrats.
Thank you.
अब ये ग्रुप में जाकर शो ऑफ करेगी कि इससे मुझे हरा दिया। अरे रुक।
पागल।
आप सबको मिलेंगे on brand new episode of Mind Wars. तब तक अलविदा।